I grew up in LA, and so actually just grew up in the San Fernando Valley, which is not too far from here. And I went to undergrad at UC San Diego. I was there for 4 years. We got my Bachelor of Science in Biochemistry, so biology, and then I went to dental school in San Francisco at the University of Pacific. And then once that was done, after a three-year program, moved back to LA. All my family is here, and it's been a great ride since.